Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A Newark man has been charged in connection to a car that was stolen in Brick Township back in March. 19-year-old Fazan Farrington was charged with theft of movable property and burglary. Brendan James Wilkie has been honored with a mural at a park in Hillsborough Township. He was a local skateboarder who passed away in 2020. For the last 2 years, the skate park has hosted Shred for Wilkie, which raises awareness about mental health and suicide.